years ago, Ali Vincent became the first female to win The Biggest Loser. And a lot has happened in those 5 years. She completed the Ironman. She ran 13 half marathons last year. But she's still battling with her body.
I know that I've gained weight.
Now, Ali is stepping on the scale in front of the cameras for the first time since winning The Biggest Loser.
I'm embarrassed.
An emotional new season of Live Big with Ali Vincent starts January 25th, only on the Live Well Network.